A 360 single leg standing reach is going to be a workout that really works on hip and knee stability as well as single leg strength. You're gonna stand on one leg, knee is nice and soft. You're gonna feel your entire foot pushing into the ground, so your toes and your heel. From this position, we wanna keep our foot planted the entire time. You're gonna envision, or you can even place eight different spots around you in a 360. So you're gonna have two out in front, two out to the side in front of you, two out to the side and behind you, and then two behind you. So from this position, you're gonna reach those spots on each leg with trying to maintain that balance without putting your other leg down. You're gonna come down, touch, stand back up, touch, stand back up, touch, stand back up, touch behind you, stand back up. Use your other hand to touch in front, to the side behind, and then all the way behind. And then you'll repeat on the other side. To make it harder, make those spots further away from you. Some common mistakes on this is that we get in this rounded back position. Try to keep your back nice and flat as you're reaching those. And again, being very aware for your balance, it's all about our feet doing the work. So feeling that foot, the entire foot placed into the ground. Another common mistake is that our knee can start to collapse. To have a stable hip, we've got to be able to create tension by keeping our big toe pushing into the ground and pushing our knee out. That will help to create some more stability.